thinking about it. Oh wait, I got it. We can just turn it into morning. I just need to break some of this. One. From here. From here. Just need one piece of this. I forgot to do this. Hi everybody! You know, like that. Because I know how to do that now. Ever since I was free, I didn't know how to do that. And now I do.
I'm so nervous. I was like
acting nervous like that. But I'm not nervous about that. I was just acting so nervous when I was not so nervous. That was just like hilarious. You know, hilarious. You know, like hilarious dance. Hilarious dance. That guy's like SpongeBob SquarePants, but like Squall SpongeBob SquarePants. Get it? Now we can do things that I want to do. Yeah. Oh, not so. Let's stick in here. That's just for light, for when the
when we finish building the house.
So I think how
this house is going pretty good so well.
It's hacking time. Dun 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 dun. Go in the forest. Oh cool, bird spawner. Nice. I don't remember seeing that. Ever since I put it there. I never started seeing that. Ever since I put it there. Okay, I'm just joking. I just thought it would be funny to say that. But I really didn't put that there. Usually, you really didn't put that there. Like, that's so cool. Oh, come on. Where are those trees? Maybe it's this one? I hope it is this one. Because if it's not, I'll just die.
I'll just like pretend to die.
Okay. Making dungeons. Yes! honeymoon. So this is the idea that I came up with for this book one. Yeah, this is the
idea. Pretty much, let's just put that there. So, usually, yeah. Spider eye, like spider eye.
Oh, and also that name tag came from a temple. The name tag that I got came from a temple. Usually I just fly to the temple. With my flying power. The place I look at all my house. It's kind of dangerous. Oh, and a horsey! I'm not sure that
horsey.
But, the horsey, I love it. Nope, I can't kill it. Poor
home. It's back home now.
All I need is a little meat. I mean like all I need is a little meat to cook. Because I am hungry. Cool. That's been cool. I hope you can use this. It looks like it, when I cook it, it just looks like it's turning into my favorite peanut. Yeah, that's pretty funny. Oh, wow, that really helps a lot. I thought it was this kind of wood, but it's too much. Thank you. Make sure to subscribe, got it? So you do me, I'm gonna do that. Just say make sure to subscribe
on the video, when the end of the video.
Great. Really great. Thanks to this game. Thanks to this garbage game.
I think we should.
Let's give you up now. Get away.
It's a good idea.
Nope, don't need a pig, I need a cow. Okay, so let's just go see. Still, no cow. Oh, here's a cow. Okay, got me a bone.
I think I'll have to get bones from creative. Wait, I don't need to.
You never know when a dog takes tons of bones. So I'm just getting 7 of them for good, just for good.
Yeah, because pink is
my most favorite color. Okay, so I think this is the time to end the video. First off, I have to get rid of this. Okay, so bye.